This is the standing bicep curl. This is the standing dumbbell bicep curl. Position is important. She's doing a 3 second negative, a 2 second positive, and she's coming up into a V right here. This is important that you keep it due to the fact that if she brings it all the way up, the weight will be on the forearm and come off the bicep.